Okay, so you got this patient here on the ground, and what's the principal problem with your patient?
Our big problem is volume shock caused by a broken femur that cut an artery on its way out. His respiratory and pulse rates keep going up and up as we monitor. And right now he's slowly losing consciousness, so we've stabilized the injury and we got him on the backboard and getting him out of here ASAP.
Excellent, thank you.